What's up guys, how are you doing? So what you're gonna be looking at there is some good gameplay of mine from Bastion, the most overpowered character in the game. And just hear me out for a second before you start to blast me. And just listen. So right now Bastion is very dangerous, very lethal. He has a shield, a ballistic shield. He's like the character in Rogue Company, Sigrid, or in Battlefield 4, that stupid shield that everyone hates. And he literally can just creep up on you and just shoot you down. You wouldn't be able to do him anything. And that's pretty annoying. And the main reason why he's able to do this so conveniently is that if you're playing against newer players don't have grenades, and newer players don't have all the utilities to deal with Bastion. And that makes him very overpowered, seeing that this game is a new game and nobody wants to be grinding all day trying to get coins or whatnot to buy characters, because it takes a lot of time, especially on free-to-play games. It's usually grindy, and Bastion, unfortunately, Bastion, you cannot buy him with the free in-game currency. You have to buy him with real money. Costs probably about $20 or so. So anyone who skips the grind and decides to buy Bastion literally just pays to win. And I mean, for now, until people start to annoy him rather than he annoys them. But I mean, he'll still be a pillar in the most overpowered characters for support. But I believe that if a lot of players get grenades and incendiary and stuff like that, Bastion will be rendered null and void. So yeah, this character is, that's 12 kills in a game, and that's a lot for you to get. 12 kills in a game, you basically killed everyone at like almost every round. So if it wasn't for the fact that people could revive other people, you would basically kill everybody. And that's the score right there, is 12 kills. And I think that he needs to be, I wouldn't say nerfed, but if they want new players to go against Bastion, I don't think he'd be able to be that level of skill and playing with newer players. That's just not right. Trust me, that's just not right. I think that Bastion is a very high level when it comes to not just his kit, but the fact that he has very good accuracy with his pistols also. And he just have a pistol, pistols alone, and it's very accurate. Literally shreds. It's a Glock 18 or something like that. He actually has two of them. He don't use two of them at the same time, but he has two of them to switch to. And I think that's probably the most important part, is that he only uses pistols, but yet he is so lethal. And that should be testament to you guys to not take chances with when you see a Bastion on the other team, because this is what is going to happen to you. Just look at this and you will see. Watch this. I'm just tearing everybody up. Look at the accuracy on it, tearing everybody up. Anyways guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay while I was rambling, but trust me, this character right there, he's gonna make you real angry losing against him time and time again.
Enemy support.